We saw around 130 to 140 miles from both of these cars in freezing winter conditions over varied rural roads and motorways, which is something of a worst case scenario. Warmer weather will see that rise to around 160 to 180 miles in both, and it's worth pointing out that the similar range potential is testament to the 500's impressive efficiency, given that it manages that range using a usefully smaller battery.